When you look up in the night sky, you can see countless twinkling stars. But what about during the day? Do you see any stars during the daytime? The light of daytime comes from our closest star, the Sun. Just how close is the Sun to the Earth? It is way closer than other stars, but it's still pretty far away. The Sun is approximately 93 million miles away from Earth. That's 400 times farther than the distance between Earth and the Moon. However, it's a good thing that Earth isn't too close to the Sun. If we were too close, it would be way too hot to live here. The Sun's surface is very hot and its atmosphere is even hotter. And the Sun's core is the hottest part of all, at a sizzling 27 million degrees Fahrenheit. Our Sun is about 100 times wider than Earth. But it is just an average-sized star. Astronomers have found some stars that are 100 times bigger than the Sun, and others that are 10 times smaller. The Sun's gravity holds our entire solar system together. Our solar system is even named after the Sun. The Latin word for Sun is Sol. Life on Earth depends on the Sun. Heat from the Sun makes Earth warm enough to live on. Without light from the Sun, there would be no plants or animals, therefore no food, and we wouldn't exist. In our solar system, the closest planet to the Sun is Mercury. Our Sun's closest star neighbor is called Proxima Centauri. It is approximately 4 light years away. More fun facts about the Sun. The Sun goes through ups and downs in activity like solar flares. It gets more active with more sunspots and then less active over a period of 11 years. This is called the solar cycle. The Sun has been getting slowly brighter since it was born. A couple of billions of years ago, the Sun was a little dimmer than it is now. The Sun is so far away that it takes light about 8 minutes and 20 seconds for it to get to us. And light is the fastest thing in the universe. So when you're out enjoying a bright sunny day on the beach, say hi or give thanks to the Sun. Just make sure you wear some shades. That is all for today, students. Take care now. Bye-bye. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos from us, please click the subscribe button. Also, give us a like. That will help us. We thank you so much, and we do hope that you enjoy our videos. See you soon!